Oh, Coop. Like, Honk didn't do herself any favor by making, nonsense. Like, she was saying, like, well, me and Scott are in here now. Scodge were there. Apollo arrived. Arca stayed back. Luckily, I don't have any specimen. I always think that's a door right there in this map. It's freaking stabilizer. Whoa! This map too. It's too easy for the imposters to turn off the lights.
Okay. Where's the body?
It's in decontamination and I feel so bad because I inadvertently killed him.
What?
The second reactor, I opened the door to go in decontamination. I could see Iggy's name on the bottom of the door, and I'm like, oh, he's gonna come kill me, I might as well just go to reactor. So I went and did reactor. 5-Up follows me the entire way back, and he's dead in the decontamination that I opened that he couldn't get in because I opened it.
5-Up is with you the whole time?
On the way back. Yes. Not before that, though, but I like his story.
Alright.
I think 5-Up would have killed me.
I don't think it's 5-Up.
Hafu's good because we were both going to go into storage and she just noped out of there because storage is a really easy place to die because she thought I was going to kill her.
I don't have a task in there. I was just opening.
You're just opening the door? Okay, well, never mind.
I did Asteroids and 5-Up saw me go in and he didn't turn around and kill me. So I think I can clear him. I'd finish my Asteroids.
Honk's been dead for a while, by the way. I saw her on Vitals dead before the second reactor started. The last person I saw Honk with was Arca. Or not Arca, sorry, GMC.
Yeah, I didn't see Honk at all.
GMC, what did you just run?
Beginning, but left there because I had tasks in the middle of the map.
Where were you, Sin?
I was with Scodge, stuck at Rocket, and then the reactor went off. I went up there. Dumb Dog came up there. Arca didn't come up the ramp. He stayed down below, and then I went into lab to do telescope.
Yeah. What about the second reactor?
He went there too. Ximitha went to both reactors.
Yeah, I went to the left reactor on the second time.
And Coop?
I started on the left side of the map and then went to the weapons. And then as the second reactor went off, I went to hit the button because I thought we were going to get a lot of time to pass.
Who was the person vouching for Scodge?
Bitch. Nobody, I think.
I only said Scodge because we were locked in the rocket during the first meltdown.
First half of the round, basically.
But that doesn't say much. Not getting in the stack.
I just saw Sinvicta kill.
No, I just saw Coop kill Arca.
This is always Sin.
I just saw Syndic to kill Arca.
I mean, it's always Syn. I left white with orange, and he died first. And the body reporting is now a different one, so.
I vouched.
We don't even need to argue this.
No,
like,
it's Coop.
I literally just saw
it's
you.
Coop and Hafu. It's got to be Coop and Hafu then.
Yeah, it's not.
I saw Coop kill Arca. And I vouched for Skodge. I wouldn't have killed Skodge.
We don't even have to argue.
You didn't
this.
Really vouch for him, and what? Just because you vouched for someone doesn't
Apollo,
mean you can kill
plus
them.
You
isn't the other one always GMC?
Okay, sure, but it's always Syn because I left them together.
You left
white
you left,
and orange.
Okay, no. I trust Hafu here actually.
You're,
and then
you're losing.
They're reporting a different body.
You're losing a game. I'm the one who reported Arca.
I promise you, I watched him. Kill
I saw
Arca.
Coop kill Arca.
I wasn't in range to report it because I watched him kill it.
I saw Coop kill Arca.
I'm voting Syn here.
If you vote me, you're losing the game. You're losing.
I'm actually
the game.
Voting Syn because I think
you've lost
would have killed me when
you've
I
lost the game.
Them.
You just threw it.
We'll see.
No, it's
maybe
over.
We did.
Is this Apollo again with rage? Am I raging? Am I raging?
No, you're raging. No, it's not.
You're
me.
Not raging.
I actually don't know. We might have still lost though. Oh my
Colin,
god. It's
I love you, Colin.
Oh my god.
My boy.
I punted.
Like, I don't understand what I gotta say.
I left you with orange.
Yeah, GMC was there too.
Oh, we
I don't think you ever saw
that.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
The reason I'm upset is because I hard accused GMC, and the next round everyone just forgot.
I should have pushed GMC more because
yeah,
that was a 50-50.
I was sure on Syn, so that's my fault.
Wow.
It's just I left white with orange. In my head, you know, like when you say colors, I was like white and orange, white and orange, white and orange.
Oh,
I,
yeah,
not,
yeah.
But I vouched for Skodge in the first round, though. Why would I kill him?
I kill people I vouch for. He didn't vouch for you, and then it doesn't mean anything.
If you don't turn your back on me, Iggy, it was an accident.
I'm sorry. That's my fault. That's my fault.
It happens. It happens.
Iggy, that's why the play again button's there.
Hafu hard through that game. And Austin took it hook, line, and sinker. That was Hafu's throw 100%. We know it's not Apollo because both of all us would have killed each other.
This is on vitals. Don't know where the other one is. As in, like, the body is right below the vitals machine.
Gotcha.
I can full clear Hafu, I'm pretty sure.
I can clear Synvicta and Coop.
Yeah, there's no way you guys did it.
Yeah.
There wasn't a body on the left side. I believe the person that was with you that did lights was GMC.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah, so the only person you could have killed was him. And then
wait,
you met me in weapons.
For which kill?
I was directed towards clearing Hafu.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, yeah, it's not me. I'm just curious how you could flip clear me.
So, Arca, Skodge, GMC. There's no way it was me, Syn, or Coop. Me and Syn, bed base scan.
My only clear is now dead. I was doing refuel the whole time, and then I went to check cameras. I saw the body on vitals, so I ran to go report
wait,
it.
Wait, which three are you clearing, Apollo?
Synvicta, Coop, me.
Yeah, if it was either me or Apollo, we would have obliterated
Arca,
each other.
I did telescope. I went awesome. Into medical at first because I don't like sitting in the ship, even though I had a thing there. So I did medical, went back, did the rocket, and then went over back into the ship.
I had lights to fix and cameras to watch.
I know for sure it's
Skodge
not Apollo.
Put himself at the body there. He said he went vitals, and he said the body's on vitals, right?
No. I said I saw the camera. I saw the body on the vitals. I saw it through cameras.
Apollo, are you clearing them because they're
me?
In the area with you right now, or did they both like scan?
Syndicta,
I scanned. I saw
I
Apollo scan,
electric,
and then I went after him.
And I did the wires at the top. I went to oxygen. I think I did the trash chute there. Then I started asteroids. Saw five of the asteroids.
Were you with anyone, or see anyone, or the dead
I was
people?
With Dark green at the top of electric, five up, walked down before me. I was sus of him because he walked through O2 without doing any tasks.
Yeah, well, we actually...
You were sus of 5-Up or Dark?
We can't really clear 5-Up here, actually.
No, you can't clear me, but yeah, I just want to make sure that was out there. I think it's between Coop, Skadge, and GMC. Okay.
Excuse me?
But yeah. You know, that makes sense. It's the four of them. Like, the four of them are sus right now.
Half the lobby used to...
I always have to alt tab to make sure I'm muted on Discord. Oh, I need to go back into specimen because I never got to do anything. GMC's in here with me. Okay, Coop did that. I'm pretty sure Coop is okay. Time going by. I can't call it when the lights are out. I'm the only one here. I can't open doors either, can I?
That was so long.
Hoffa, please don't be dead. Okay. This isn't electrical. I knew you went down and I knew you. I saw your name go downward.
What?
I was like, I couldn't communicate any other way. I tried getting you to follow me. I did my wire task, which was in the decontam, and I had to go out to the left to do it in the bathroom.
I finished
Seven Says. Yeah, so, Hoffa, I followed you part of that round because 5-Up was following you and people were sus of him last round.
I wasn't really sussing him. I was sussing you. It looked like you were trying to kill me, Coop.
If I was looking to kill you, I would have killed you. Oh, wait.
Where was this found?
This was in like the entrance to electrical.
We have to vote on the other side.
I promise you.
My only hurt really can't Hoffa. Be Arca in my mind.
Okay, like, I think Scouch is good because he did asteroids and it really felt like
GMC and Arca
stayed and did asteroids.
If you don't think it's 5-Up, then it's GMC and Arca.
I think it's GMC. I think Arca was vouched for by Paulo. Yeah, the people that weren't were Skadge and GMC, I think. You say Skadge is good, so I kind of want to vote GMC. But let's see where you were first.
Me? Oh, I was just saying I was with people this whole time.
Yeah, not you. I'm saying GMC.
I was only with Civicta briefly, but that was at Specimens. That's the only person I saw this round, like, actually.
I think it's
a horrible
ally. Can someone explain to me why we don't think it's Hoffa? Because that's the only
sense. Really, if it's 5-0,
I think it's 5-0. I think it's 5-0, like GMC.
I think 5-0 for the first time.
Do the thing where you start saying a name. Coop, do the thing where you start saying a name.
GMC. Don't tell me to do the thing.
You do the thing every time, though, and it always works.
I think the other person, it's either Arca or 5-0. And yeah, there's too many tasks for this amount of, for this map, this is too many tasks.
Hello. Just in case.
Okay.
Okay.
I mean, I got nothing, but
I really don't think it's 5-up, but at the same time, you know, imposters can't really win there. You know,
so if you don't think it's 5-up, I don't think it's Arca. Leaves an orange man.
I was literally with someone the whole time. I was with Hafu for the first half of that round, and the other half I was with
I don't
Arca.
Think it's Gudge.
Thank you, Borchill, for the prime sub, and also hello to someone came in earlier. Hello to Jugo Debuelo. Thank you very much. Hello.
He would have killed me like
I think
times.
It's 5.
I was alone. He like walked with me in bed. Yeah. He could
kind of think it's 5-up.
I think it's a lot of time on me.
It's pink or purple. I mean, you could think you're wrong. You're wrong.
Our 50-50 was what? Like 5-up and Colin? If we just vote 5-up, then it's
well,
like for sure.
But I presented my case of I would have won if I was an imposter.
I don't think it's 5-up. If it
I
is,
I kind of think it's purple. I kind of think it's purple.
I know. Purple is
agreeing with me.
Purple got med scans.
So did I.
Yeah, I think it's Coop.
I'm shouting out two, right?
And I'm trusting Hafu with 5-up here, which is what makes me doubt Arca, right?
Why is everyone clearing me?
I don't know, that's what I'm saying.
I'm really the only I think you're like, I'm the only one clearing you.
Oh no,
I think it's Coop, so I'm gonna vote.
You're wrong here. You're very wrong. Very wrong.
Cool, I agree. Free, what do you think?
What do I think? Yeah. I think it's 5-up.
Alright.
Or Scotch is big brain in here.
If it's 5-up.
I don't think it's Scotch. It can't be Scotch.
Then it's 5-up.
I will XD so hard.
I am sweating right now.
Please don't be 5-up Pafu again.
My confidence in Hafu's ability to suss this game is completely gone for throwing that last game.
Alright, well, that's easy.
Yeah, it's whoever. Yeah, it's Arca.
Hello, Rio Centric.
Because me and 5-Up literally walked onto the body at the same time.
I left Hafu.
Thank you very much, Borchill. Thank you, Jumbo Crazy Eyes, for the 2-month resub.
It's Catch there, and he backed up, and I backed up because I thought he was going to kill me, and probably vice versa. Then we both walked to Electrical.
So you were with Hafu?
Initially, yes, in Medbay. I'm gonna vote you.
Scotch, okay. What's Apollo up? Confirmed me on the scanner.
Yeah, and he somehow messed up, which is confusing.
Like,
But it's guaranteed.
He says he was with Hafu.
Yes. Here's my argument, right? On the previous round, or 2 rounds ago rather, where we voted out GMC, if I'm an imposter there, he's not an imposter. And then on that round, I rush to the lights, I mess with them while my partner kills whenever their cooldown's up. And then we win the round.
At the same time, you can do that if GMC was also your imposter buddy.
Yes.
I don't know. That is a bad guy, though. I don't know.
But I was also with, like, Hafu for the entire game.
You know what,
5-up?
If you're bad, you deserve this win. Here you go, buddy.
How did you get cleared, though, is my question. Like, I don't understand.
How the fuck did you get cleared?
Someone just said that he cleared me. Like,
Sivicta and Cooper. Me, Sivicta, Cooper. That's what I said.
Nobody
I was wrong. I don't know the people here. I only know Sin, 5-up, and Dumb Dog.
I think I heard Cool instead of Coop.
Nobody said Archer.
That's fair. That's
I am pretty cool. That makes sense.
I was like, you said he's clear, so we're good.
Yeah,
I knew Scotch wasn't because he faked asteroids, which is like way too much time for.
I needed someone else to show up.
Imposters to fake.
Bro,
it would have been really easy to get it on Hoffa.